bangers only.
John, turn the flame, now you rolling on the ivy.
It's gonna beep it.
50 on a chain, another 50 on a caddy. Ooh, he might pop him a pill, pop him a sip, pop anyone, pop anything to find an alley. Yeah, to find an alley.
Huh? Is the what?
In that 90210,
Albums and packs. No. Music complainers, game complainers, person complainers, climate complainers. Complain on this. I don't care.
It's a superstar girl, superstar girl. Oh, man, in that.
How did everyone music in the game, chat?
Cause she said, Travis, you work too hard. I'm worried you forget about me. I'm falling in and out of class. Don't worry, I'ma get it, granny. What happened now? My daddy happy. Mama called me. That money coming and she love me. I didn't made it now. I didn't find like meaning now. All them days
you're
are
the
hard
only
to
man
break.
I need in my life. Love you,
fraud, niggas. Practice it, have the passion, you
two
niggas package
deals. All
you niggas, you
how
niggas want
so
the swag, you can have it.
Pros,
I'ma sell it, you niggas salary about the cabbage. Youngest nigga out of Houston at the Grammys. Smiling at him, laughing at me.
Boom! Received an 8 bonus shortly after I started watching your stream on the day I planned on quitting. Started watching daily during shifts. Decided to give you 25%.
95%!
Think I'm over that amount now, but thanks for the streams. Much appreciated.
Damn, that's a man. 350 songs, that's a man. That's cool, man. Well, now you should quit it.
Now you know you love your own. Hit the stage, they got their hands.
Been here since the Among Us days.
I ain't knocking, nigga, I knocked the dough down for show now. Whole crew, I swear they counting on me. Gold chains, gold rings, I got an island on me. Houses on me, he got the mouses on him. Holy father, come save these niggas, I'm styling on them. Good lord, I see my good fortune in all these horses. I'm driving too fast to stop, so all these signs I ignore.
It's
the sky from north to the border, my chins is in order. My mom's biggest supporter, so now a nigga supporting, nigga.
Chat, what is it about you? Pro backs.
Dead ass XQC goofy play underrated by Shaglizzy. Okay.
Chat. What is my song that I want to play for Pampala? Tempala. It was, what happened? I got it. Wait.
right?
Because again, yeah, I'm buying money.
Yeah.
Buy money. You can never run out of money because it's a tax write-off, so you keep the profit. Let that sink in. Chat, which one are the new ones? This? 300k! This is gonna be massive. This is gonna be massive. Watch this. Oh! Meslier! Meslier, is it good? Bad. I give up. I'm done with it. Watch your hand. Gold lights. So scammed today. Just give something lucky, man. Give something bigger. Big. Gold, I guess.
Half the time I don't have anything to type for sub message. Have a good day.
Oh, the Gia! Another GK. Another GK? I can't, man. Go big here. Go massive. Oh! And Kataya! Manage me back! And I got Vesenia Zuza! Oh man. That was it. What? A stacked opener, dude! Double! Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, that was stacked. What about right here? Oh! Come on. Pedraia, such a bad packing. I cannot believe the bad luck today, though.
What the fuck am I doing?
Who knows? The more you ask, the stupider your answers get then. Oh! Colomwani, nanny pack, ST, bad. Too low to be an ST, too low to be an ST. On ST, you want some strong STs. That is the bad ST. Little mess right here though. Bing bong, bing 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 bang. No, bad. Russ, bad. Guys, you want some heavy strikers with very good pack. So they get the ball in, they get the ball there. Oh wow! Donovan Mora! Wait, another GK, man. Oh my god. Thank you. Oh my god! Summer, I already have another GK! Another GK! I can't! Go bigger. Go absolutely bonkers right here. Bad. Oh, another Mordrake! I had him times 8! I got him 8 times! And they're all duplicates! They're all duplicates! No, I'm not gonna look at
it. Hey, XQC.
Sit!
I've noticed something recently. You've been trying to act like Destiny. You're trying to riz on girls like Destiny. Trying to debate people like Destiny. Trying to play StarCraft 2 like Destiny. Kinda weird.
Valverde! All dupes! Have him, dude. It's Prince Charles Balder, man. GK, man. I can't do it anymore. I can't. About you, but I gotta get up and I
stop quit selling 87 rated plus players, fuckhead. 5 One Piece best anime.
I'll have him. Perisica.
All you've done is ask for scrap, scrap, scrap. Go farm, go build something.
There's no a new SBC?
You scrap for your stupid fucking YouTube video. Do you understand me? Go farm and play the game, you dumb motherfucker. Holy shit, it's Shameless.
In a minute, yeah, of course. 84s.
Welcome to Watch Mojo. Today we are going to see who can beat their meat the hardest. Burp burp bro bro burp. Oh yeah, Felix, twerk it, twerk it, twerk it, burp.
Chat, why did they go directly into the squad?
Attention. Please do some SBCs and then do packs. You get rid of your players to avoid so many duplicates, and also don't quick sell 86 plus players, smile.
Hi Felix, is the cigarette stream today? Can you roll a ciggy and light it up? Smoke time.
I'm maxed out. Guys, add up in bad packs.
Any possible because
I'm maxed out.
In the future would be dank content. Love your streams, man.
Wait. It's a pick, but I got a new box though. Chad, did I not also get a new box? I get a box and a pick, right? Both. Right, chat? Okay, I'll do it then. Overall 86. That's so expensive. Oh my goodness. That is expensive. Oh my god. Well, I can afford it. Wait, chat. Oh, these are all SDs. Oh yeah, sorry, I didn't see.
Thanks for the 32 years, my doggy.
Wait. Wait. Okay, done.
Lil Bro now backslash.
See, chat, look. We're getting packs, but we're not getting them because they're stuck in the shop.
Bitch.
We need to do one more now. But there are black packs that are not getting get in because my shop is full. I have to clear it out. The black packs, I'm not getting them because my shop is full. Look, see? It disappeared. See that? It disappeared. Oh! Iker Bravo. That is really a Cobell is so bad. Alright, go next. Ready? It's 85, right?
Hey chat, can you pray for my dad? He got wrongfully accused of stealing a dolphin from SeaWorld.
Give him like 87 maybe. Maybe an 84 and we're good, I think. Good luck, China. I'm overpaying, I don't think so. Alright, watch this, ready? Alright, here we go, boys. Go insane! Go big, go big, go big! 87 minimum. Boom! 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 I already have him. Stop lying to me, he's terrible, man. Stop lying to me, I know why he's lying like that. He's terrible, I'm not dumb, man.
If looks could kill, baby, I'm the fashion demon. Riding down Candler Road and I'm speeding. I got hella hoes trying to fuck me and my brother's lonely.
Worth 1k? Should I get? These cards are so bad. It's unbelievable how bad these cards are. Absolutely disgusting. Him. Chat, red card. How do I save him with the red card? On the bench? A CB.
Hi X, I used some of my saved up school money to make this dono and I just wanted to thank you for making my days
brighter. A CB,
brighter.
We don't have any good CBs.
XQCL.
Chat? The guy just got, what was he? Where? I don't see him. This guy? This better? No, 31, 33, is that good? Chase, 31, good enough or not?
Ago, I took a visit to my local aquarium and saw someone's dad run off with one of the dolphins. Wild.
Guys, I like halal.
XQCL.
Bad cam here, chat. Bad cam. Now, what is manager bad? You good now? Chat, 86 pack is pretty bad for ST. Look, like this. I'm gonna put the wrestlers on the bench so that they come back after life.
That last dono is schizo. That was not my dad. My dad is an innocent man.
Wait, is it what? Okay, like this, okay. Would you go along with someone like me? If you knew my story, go. Word for word, let's go. Chat, only wins today, only wins. Would you go along with back to that wins though. Watch the shit then. Only wins. Trainer doesn't do anything bad, I don't think. I can live with the trainer on it. Crossplay.
Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today. No rain in sight. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up is this intriguing contest in division rivals. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Slapping that, slapping that.
Tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action. But it... So we have an early booking here to report, Stuart.
Yeah, and I think the referee's absolutely right. He's just making it clear to all the players out there he's not going to take any messing about here.
And a very good challenge.
What?
Really good attacking play. Great opportunity. Well, the challenge was clean, but the danger not cleared. Could be. And the referee's verdict is penalty kick. This to open the scoring here. And confidently converted. So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Renato Sanchez. Now with Hakimi, might be able to set up the chance. And given away.
What?
Plenty of support here. Determined defending.
Man.
Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Oh, this is looking promising.
What? Huh?
Right. Oh, he's through here. And a goal! The competition.
This guy's a fucking loser to say that.
Two in front here. 2-0 now, and back underway. Messi. And Messi's incisive pass. Can they keep it out? And they can't quite take advantage in the end.
What?
And unable to keep the ball. Hakimi. Oh, that's a really good run.
No!
An astute piece of defending. The attack.
Ow!
Bad challenge.
And what is your problem?
What to do next? And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
Ronaldinho. And he cuts inside.
No!
Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Committed challenge. Neymar.
The what face now?
Ian Wright. Well, no luck keeping possession.
Huh?
Neymar makes his way forward with purpose. Options around him. A very timely interception.
Referee? Referee!
Well, the hosts, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but that won't bother them because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great counter-attacking display.
More defending for them to do here, though. He takes aim. Oh, the goalkeeper did well to hang on to that one. Right. Can he make it count? And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know.
What? Wolverine!
Marco Verratti. And Marchisio did well. Not the best challenge, free kick.
What?
And Marchisio did well defensively.
Huh?
Double.
And up for grabs off the keeper.
What?
Good bit of pressing. Lionel Messi. And everyone in the center looking on as it sailed over them.
What?
Petit. Right now. And the challenge halts them in their tracks.
What?
Now, who can he play it to? A glorious chance. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form...
I love playing Smurfs that have like 90 plus fucking overall teams. I love that. I think it's a lot of fun. I think it makes the game very enjoyable to play against Smurf accounts and snipers with 90 plus averages. Like, wow, cool, man. Cool, dude. So fun, though.
Welcome, everyone, on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu is action from the Division Rivals League. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Patrick Schick! Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. The lineup then for the hosts. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Ashraf Hakimi plays with Joao Cancelo in the fullback positions. Claudio Marchisio plays
what?
Alongside Ronaldinho in central midfield. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen stands between the posts. Alphonso Davies plays with Kyle Walker as fullbacks, and it's Patrick Schick up front. Can they forge ahead? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. We saw the situation developing. Well, non-stop movement and creativity. That's what you get from Ronaldinho. A few goals as well. Stuart, what might we see from him in this game?
Well, Derek, over the years, he's scored so many goals. It's his ability to come short and then spin in behind defenders at such pace. When the ball's played in behind, nobody catches him, and he often gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, and we know what the result is.
Well, far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
It might be the moment to get them ahead.
I'm tired of this shit. This game is... The AI is so bad now.
Chat, I became a football fan after watching the World Cup, and I have no idea which club to root for. Which one should I root for?
And giving it away. Schick. Oh, surely. Really important tackle. Ronaldinho. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? It's there for him.
Boom!
Messi has scored the opening goal of the contest. Such a boost. A back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Dusan Tadic. Alfonso Davies. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass.
What is doing?
Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. Neymar. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Cutting infield here. But with the threat posed. Into the advanced position. Patrick Schick! Oh, that's magnificent goalkeeping. But now we see that the offside flag has gone up. Couldn't keep the ball.
Wait, what?
And the referee blows the
whistle. That was fine.
A free kick.
That was fine.
Dusan Tadic. Intercepting it intelligently.
Wait, ref, how is that okay?
Parejo.
Yo, fudge you!
Walker. Alfonso Davies. Good pass.
This guy is so bad.
Patience, looking for the equalizer. Parejo, can he get them level? Well, hit with
guys,
power.
What is he doing, this guy?
The right precision. Having won the ball back, they've got no shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited.
So boring. In my opinion, that's like my player's too fat, too slow.
Very important equalizer. 1-1.
Cool, man. Fun.
Might be able to get in behind the defense.
What?
Well, credit to him for trying it. Didn't miss by much.
It's so boring to just send your mid guy all in as soon as it's a kickoff. It's so boring. It's like the most cheese shit ever.
Ball over the top to chase. Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Tadic. Can they take the lead? The game has been turned on its head.
Yo. It's so cheese and fucking boring.
Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Opportunity in the wide area. Timely intervention. Neymar. Big chance.
You're joking.
Verde. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Neymar. And reading it absolutely superbly. Verde. That's useful play. It needs an accurate cross. Parejo. Oh, great defending.
What?
And there it is, the half-time whistle.
I need to get a nose hair waxer. My nose is like falling apart, man.
So back underway, 3 years and an intriguing
cool
second
more,
half
so
in prospect.
So you suck, Mr. Kauno Cap on a stack. XQCL.
What?
Clean challenge.
Bro, who plays like this?
Dusan Tadic. Thiago Silva. Walker now. Parejo. And intercepted it. Ronaldinho.
Huh?
"33 months ain't no way."
Oh, come on! He's so boring! That has to be the one of the most boring players I've ever played against ever in my life. This is so fucking boring to play against.
Verde. Trying to really get at the opposition here. And a chance to whip it in here. Well, it's one pass after another. Great opportunity! And he's gone for power, so close to
finding it. It's just so slow. What?
A good tackle. Parejo. Patrick Sheen.
How does it make any sense at all?
More than enough. Ronaldinho. And teammates around him. Hakimi. Good tackle taken away. And into the last 30 minutes now. Marquisio. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count.
What?
It looked promising. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Chic. Parejo. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack.
How does that make any sense at all?
And that puts him in position.
Offside.
Well, he moved into an illegal position.
Well, he had the vision to pick up.
Is this guy fucking stupid? Like, he's kicking to Mars or some shit, hello? You unpause the game, you loser. Oh my goodness. Why do they pause?
The through ball, but he couldn't play it quite quickly enough.
Renato Sanchez. Ronaldinho.
How?
Silva wins it.
Back to the goaler again, and he's gonna stall. Yep, look at him. Actual stall, Randy.
20 minutes to go. This attack looks highly promising, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Can they convert? Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Hakimi. Walker. Jorginho. Gabriel Jesus. Herrera. Superb block. On the scent of something positive.
That's fine.
Well, could be in hot water here.
What? I touched the ball. Did I not touch the ball? Did I or did I not?
An effective challenge. Jorginho. Verde. Herrera. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Messi. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. Ronaldinho! And the keeper more than equal to the task. Well, a corner it is, and they know they've got to be opportunistic at this stage of the game. On the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. Walker. On to Jesus. Herrera.
He's just stalling it. This guy is so boring.
Well, on the cusp of full time, the home side keep plugging away, but find themselves on the wrong end of the scoreline. Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen?
I've never seen so many resemblance in my life. It's so boring. Makes the game act enjoyable to play. Just wait the whole game.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Nice and easy for the keeper. And they do like to press whenever they can. Ronaldinho. Well, do they have a goal in their future? They're giving it a go. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Well, very effective play in possession. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned.
Well, Derek, it was a poor result, but it was a really tight contest. Both sides had their chances, could have gone either way, but in the end, they will be disappointed.
I'm going to give it a bucket. People play this make the game generally absolutely unbearably boring to play. That is so shit. I have never seen a play style that make the game so still. I've never played fucking PGA Golf. PGA Golf actually better than this shit. Oh my god, like what is he doing? Dude, he's just backpassing for like an hour. How is that fun? You're just playing back and waiting the entire game.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night
that?
For football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, your Salam match commentator, and alongside and providing all the tactical analysis.
Well, nice. Average 90 plus. Cool, man.
And what we have coming up for you is live action from division rivals. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out? Who will affect the game? And who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Ronaldinho. Oh, right in the nick of time. And a good take under duress there. So the initial 11 for the home side. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Ashraf Hakimi plays with Joao Cancelo in the fullback positions. Lionel Messi starts with Neymar in the wide positions. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Nkunku, and it might be. In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. And it has been judged to have been a bookable offence.
Well, I think the referee's got that right all round. It was a penalty and it was a yellow card.
Can he make it 1-0? And the keeper denies them from the spot.
So why is it pausing exactly? Did I get a small piece? Of nail, I gotta rip it, but it's gonna bleed really badly if I do that. But I gotta do it, it's gonna hurt all day. So either it hurts now, a lot, and it bleeds a little bit for a little bit of time, or it hurts all fucking day. Fuck it. Fuck.
now the delivery. Well, the goalkeeper made it look as though there was no pressure on him whatsoever. We're really closing him down here. I must say, this looks promising.
What?
But the danger averted for now. Kyungmin Son. Nkunku has it. Son. Here's De Bruyne. Possession one. Roberto Carlos. And support available. Nkunku. And a tidy challenge. Shevchenko. Giving it a try. Every goalkeeper would expect
this guy's gonna make a try, by the way.
And he read it well defensively. Opportunity in the wide area.
What is he doing?
Throw-ins given. He's going forward
my
well here. Opportunity to take the
tackle.
Lead.
Use
still
circle.
A chance. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. That's a great stop.
Oh, well, he's really man, oh, man.
That's a fantastic stop.
Fired over by Messi.
Thanks for all the streams, XQCL.
In the right place to cut out the pass. He's taken on his opponents here. Refereeing to let the play flow. Committed challenge. Now let's see what they can do here.
Wouchy!
Months Bogu.
Now Roberto Carlos.
Hey XQC, can you stop swearing? My mom is watching and says if you don't stop, she is going to send you.
So bad, this loser.
Well, the referee remaining very much in control. Now the card, and it's yellow. Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way.
What?
Skipping away.
Poro PLS.
What? Ruff!
Marquisio. And here's Ronaldinho. Oh, big opportunity.
Lopez, how was that?
The post. Oh, he's given us away inexplicably.
Ow!
Well, the goalkeeper knows it could have been much worse for him.
Well, he
what
can't
the fuck?
There, can he? How is that not a goal? Well, they so nearly took the lead there. They just have to keep creating these opportunities, and I'm sure the goal will come.
Well, they have to have that sense of self-belief. It could happen for them. And Neymar, and he's in.
Big boy! Big boy! Big boy!
They've reached the defence. Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Good pressure high up the pitch. And teammates to play it to. And he's through here. And the snuffing out of the cross there. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him.
What the fudge?
De Bruyne. Nkunku has it. Kevin De Bruyne. Messi. Magnificent challenge to win it back. So almost at half-time,
what?
And they are making good use of home advantage. Still a bit of work to do, though. Stuart, your thoughts on what
you've
seen?
Hold on, Derek. Chance here.
The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated.
Hey! 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 Hey!
Well, possession ceded. And beating the defender. Hakimi. De Bruyne now. And so it is, the first half story has been written.
I mean, yeah, I'm doing pretty good. This guy's just
well,
shiting.
As they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out.
What is he doing?
Space on the flank. Through the middle and into the path of Renato Sanchez. He has time to play it over. And there to intervene. Messi. Well, a piece of quick thinking by the keeper.
Well, that's great goalkeeping. He read it so well, didn't he?
And that was a very fine read. Is it going to be? Terrific block there.
Hey!
Well, another wonderful save to add to his portfolio. And he read it well.
Jesus, this game is so fucking bad.
Messi. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position.
What a fucking bitch.
And it's with Hadji. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Son. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up.
What is bro doing?
De Bruyne. Getting forward. Putting his body on the line.
Wait, what?
A real opening now. And a goal. The equalizer.
Wait, that's just a... How is that a free kick for me? How is that a legal move? Is the ref sleeping?
Running again at 1-0.
He's literally sniping it. He's literally wanting to stream it. Actually sniping
it. Messi carries it forward. What's he going to do from this position?
Wow, XQC, you look so handsome today. The shirt is so cool, Mike. Wow, you look so nice.
A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in.
Yo, what is...
Lionel Messi. And still looking for space. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save.
No players in front of him.
Wasn't a great pass, was it? Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. João Cancelo. Takes aim. Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop. Playing it in. And the keeper had the measure of it.
How is... Hello, referee!
And players waiting in the center. In the right place to cut out the pass. Messi. Textbook defending inside the box. Now we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Renato Sanchez. Marquisio.
What?
Not the best challenge.
That's what I thought, you fucking loser! What?
De Bruyne. Son. On to Messi.
Yeah, his coverage is better than mine, is what it is.
Going to keep the ball. Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner. 10 minutes left for play. He's going forward well here.
Why is he better than the last guy?
And the ball with Shevchenko. De Bruyne. Can he put them in front? He does. And with so little time left, that might be the winner. Wonderful drama.
Well, here's the AI market is what
just
it is.
Look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
Well, the dramatic moment near the end.
Like, where's the referee?
A super tackle, and they've won possession.
XQCM.
Couldn't keep the ball. Now options are plenty. Joao Cancelo, he's in with a chance. Oh, it was there for him to take the chance. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for before a ball was kicked today. Defeat for them.
Well, I thought it was a really intense game. Lots of quality, lots of
good
individual displays.
I mean, it's
obviously
a sniper. It's like, it's so obvious.
Won't be happy with the defeat.
Game starts, game goes AFK, of course.
So late on.
Then, scores one goal, goes AFK. Dude, I get it, bro. You're watching the stream, bro. I get it. Average squad, 90. This team is worth like 10K. All right, one more. It's just fucking stupid. Ow! Yeah, it's gonna hurt really bad. Ah! Oh my god.
It's fucking massive. Hello, it's great massive. To be with you. And no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match.
Oh my god, it's
I'm
fucking...
I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And we have action from foot rivals
oh
coming
my god.
Up for you.
That is actually massive.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
What is he doing?
And the lineup for the home side. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Joao Cancelo starts with Ashraf Hakimi in the fullback positions. Lionel Messi starts with Neymar out wide. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. And that's easy peasy for the keeper. This is how the visitors will set up today. Mason Mount plays alongside Bruno Fernandes in central midfield. And leading the line today is Erling Haaland. Well, that'll be a free kick.
Okay.
Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming.
The fudge.
Mount. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Good pressure to
Wait,
win
what?
The ball back high up the pitch. Here's Mount. Gabriel Jesus. Now will the cross work out for them? Needs to clear it away. He's failed to hold.
How the fudgy?
Gabriel Jesus. Over the touchline for a throw.
Oh man, oh man. What?
Oh, it's bad.
Easy clap. Chad, that was easy. That is easy. That's easy. Damn. I mean, everybody who's tuning up against the Wardlow would know that they're gonna lose. I mean, it is what it is. Dude, listen. Wait, that didn't count as a win? That didn't count as a win?
Mother sucker, play on me so he can teach
Why
you.
Why not?
Some.
That's just cringe lordship, but okay.
Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the Gantry today. No rain in sight.
So because my small toe
Ray, and joining me for commentary
doesn't grow, like
Robson.
The nail bed is all
what
fucked up.
Coming up is this
oh my god!
In division rivals.
The small toe, what the nail bed is like fucked.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about
it doesn't spawn. It doesn't spawn in any nice nails. It's like
so
a.
It's the mentality of the player.
Like a scrap.
That is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams?
So
has
I just rip it every time.
Is the big question.
So the initial 11 for the home side. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Joao Cancelo starts with Ashraf Hakimi in the fullback positions. Neymar starts with Lionel Messi in the wide midfield positions. And rather than use a
can he score here, Derek?
No way, he's
laughing. Stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. Messi with the corner. Still not clear. A really top-notch piece of defending. Anthony. Darwin Nunez. Zidane. Chance to play it in. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Well, Ronaldinho can do just about the lot. He can set up goals, he can score them. Stuart, I wonder what you think he might produce in this match.
Well, he Nothing. Comes alive around the box. He's so good at backing into defenders, rolling
this
away.
This guy's fucking bald.
And then getting off his shots quickly. He's so
this guy is so bald. It's from the fucking telescope.
Well, doesn't get
Look
away with
Look at that ball from freaking Mars, dude. Jesus Christ. Look how bald he is.
Well,
Look.
No card
from Mars,
Stuart.
You can see that shit there.
It's good refereeing. He's just letting everybody know who's in charge here.
Well, such a high degree of difficulty. Not
My brother
quite
Banks.
In the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a...
Oh, goalkeeper blunder. Really needed to be spot on with the challenge inside the box. Takes the shot.
No shot, well, pal, bro.
Really
what is he doing?
It was a great effort, was it? And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about.
Go, 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 go.
And he has options available.
Wait.
That's an important
what?
Intervention. Can they forge ahead? Well, in the end, it was rather straightforward for the goalkeeper, Stuart.
Well, he has to do better there. That's a really poor finish.
Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Renato Sanchez. Now with Hakimi.
Owies!
Very effective challenge put in. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Oh, really commanding goalkeeping.
Oh, man. This is bad, chat. This is bad. This is bad. It is bad.
Who can he pick out? Well, he couldn't quite keep it down.
Let's go. Let's go.
Renato Sanchez. Now with Messi. Oh, fancy footwork. Neymar!
Nowy!
Commanding goalkeeping. Fired over by Messi.
Look at how bald he is. Look. Look how fucking bald he is.
Ronaldinho.
Ah!
Oh, tremendous header that time. But the goalkeeper was there. Mendy. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Ronaldinho might jump in front. Neymar makes his way forward with purpose. Options around him. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Mendy. Neymar. Mendy has it. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Well, honestly, I didn't mean to jinx them. Just wasn't a very good pass, finally. Neymar. Ronaldinho. Must take the lead here. Oh, but he's missed it. How on earth is this still level?
Well, I just don't know, Derek. Just a real
yo,
lack of composure.
Shut up. This is just bad.
Paqueta. And forward this time goes Neymar with options aplenty. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Renato Sanchez. Can they hit on the break?
You are joking, right?
Looks like open road for them, but up a dead end. Mendy. Neymar.
Yo, what is he doing?
And a throw-in coming up. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And successfully cut out.
Hey! Penalty shoot! Penalty shoot!
And it might be a red card.
Wait, what?
He had it on target, but it was never going to trouble.
It wasn't shooting it. It wasn't shooting it. It was bugged.
Maguire. And on to Alexander Arnold.
It should be a penalty shot because that is called
stoppage time, but only the 1 minute.
It's called.
This looks more than decent. And played in.
It's called robbing
and the
a shot opportunity.
For half-time.
Smile,
in
I met
this
the
game.
Love of my life in your chat. In 20 hours, he's stealing opportunities for the first time.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't
so
matter.
Extremely excited.
It doesn't matter.
Thank you so much, Felix.
Even if you're on the box, they still get a penalty shot if they're being robbed of an opportunity to shoot when they get there. It doesn't matter. How do you know the rules? If somebody is gonna get a shot at the goal for free and he gets robbed of it, right? They still get a penalty shot. Oh, it's a red card inside? Okay, that was my same thing. Oh, you got a band?
Okay,
you got a band?
QC, listen to me. Stop sprinting all the time. That's why your players take such long touches. Also, try using some skill moves like try to press the cross button and pass button at the same time.
What?
And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched.
XQC cheer. Last Dono is a mega nerd with a big nose.
Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Space on the flank. Oh, he's through here. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Error from the keeper. Will they seize on it? Neymar. Shot attempted.
What?
No mistake from the keeper, acting decisively.
Hello, Mr. Felix Leng. It's Dr. Ligma here.
Lionel
I just
Messi.
Want to let you know that results have come in. They show
continue
you have
to
severe
advance.
Brain
what?
A lot no of options here. Time and random screeches and noises. We believe this was caused by
Who
an overdose of opium.
Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man.
He was blocking him!
Neymar. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And how about that for a save?
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Well, in fairness, it wasn't the best of headers.
Well, those stats tell you what a good game this has been. We've seen a lot of good attacking play, plenty of goal mouth action, and all done at a high tempo. It's been very entertaining so far.
Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Just too much on that pass. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Nunez. A really intense pressure applied.
Hey, the ball!
A foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go.
Wait, what?
His body on the line. For more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Seems to me that his foot's the problem because he got trodden in that last challenge.
Cheers, Jeff. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Perfect challenge.
Hey, X, thanks for getting me my 1 million channel points. Just keep that draw. Also, check your PayPal. Please leave this out of the donation.
Possession changing hands. Gattuso. And on to Alexander-Arnold.
What?
Oh, he's lost possession. Ronaldinho on attacking possibilities. Lionel Messi.
Bang!
Goes at long last. Deadlock broken. Will that be the one that gives them the win? Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Anthony. Well, now he's let that run out of play, and it will be a throw-in here. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now.
Ah!
Zidane. Paqueta. Tremendously strong in the tackle. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Defenders need to cover. Storm weathered, it seems. Neymar wishes he had that passing opportunity back.
Wait, what?
Oh, he's through here.
And
the goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is.
Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? This could be the equalizer. But no, when your goalkeeper comes up with a save like that late in the game, you have cause to be thankful.
Well, that could be a key moment. They have to take those sort of
chances.
They won't get too many more, but let's credit the goalkeeper.
Is this the moment? What a big chance that was. Keeper has the ball. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. Can they fashion something? They need a goal. And it's still on. Yet another tremendous save to add to the list. Really getting stuck in. And he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. Marchisio. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. They need to get bodies back. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. Let's see about the delivery. Well, still an issue here. And in the end, no damage done.
And this referee starts to stop the ball.
Might be able to set up
ref! Stop the ball, ref! Ref! Stop the ball!
Challenge. Good thing from his point of view. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium.
The source says plus one with 230.
Well, Derek, it was a tight
230.
Game. Both sides had their
what
and
kind of a referee is that?
They just about shaded it. A well-earned victory.
That last one. Oh, let me see. Oh, people send DMs a lot, but I think people want to play against DMs.
Four years aware. 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 Four whole stones of my life. Aware. Aware. Oh my wow.
Hold up. I'm gonna order something quick,
Will you ever do a sober stream, brother? Nails!
No.
And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And if the chips fall the way the fans hope they will, we could be talking about a promotion story today. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, Derek, 3 points here and promotion is secured. And it will be thoroughly deserved because they've played so well in most of the games.
Hold on, hey, pause. I'm ordering food, bro. Hold up. Chat, something. This room has something in it that's disgusting. It's like vile. I know what it is. I know what it wants. It is fucking disgusting. I don't know what it is. It is not right. It's fucking vile. It smells like a sour, like rotten pickle. It's disgusting.
The match is underway. This is how it looks for the home side. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Pique starts alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. This is how the visitors will set up today. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal.
Starts
with Ashraf Hakimi in the fullback positions. Lionel Messi starts with Neymar out wide. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Well, just looking at everything in Lionel Messi's impressive repertoire, Stuart, it is considerable. What do you think will be especially relevant this time around?
Well, for me, Derek...
Oh, wait, Stuart, they might score!
AI!
Diego Rico. He's given us away.
XQCL.
Renato Sanchez. And the emphasis is on creativity. A fine reading of the situation.
AI?
João Mario. Lucas Vasquez. João Mario waits. Well, no damage done. Strongly in, Pique.
Are you joke?
And continues his run. A disappointing end to the move.
Got it. And then check out faster.
Done. Well, I had to pause to order my food, man.
You've
I'm
got
hungry,
to conclude
man.
That was good refereeing. A free kick in the end after initially playing advantage, but it just wasn't there.
Wait, what?
Ball's gone. Well, he has the measure of his man. An alert piece of defending.
Okay, this guy's actually terrible.
Ronaldinho. And getting the ball forward. Lionel Messi in the middle. Well, threat over for now. And giving the ball away. Ronaldinho.
Owie clap!
Still be able to do a bit of
Yo,
damage.
Yo, what is this chat doing, man? Bro, imagine calling the chat XQC cucks when you're
well,
in the chat all day. Like, dude, you want to be a hater so bad? You're saying, dude, XQC cucks. But you're part of, like, the exact core viewer. Like, what the fuck is wrong with you?
And they need to get tighter here. Chance to take the lead. Superb stop.
How is he faster?
Gabby. The ball with Podence. Oh, he's through here. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
Now, sending it in. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? And he takes on the shot. Ball is loose. Well, that's the end of that for now. Messi. Ronaldinho. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation.
As the goal.
Just leaning back a bit and over the bar. Well, the referee remaining very much in control. Now the card, and it's yellow.
That was terrible.
And teammates around him. Joao Mario. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't.
Wait, what?
Well, the hosts have had most of the ball in the last 15 minutes. You sense it's inevitable the goal will
what?
Come. It'll be certainly no less than they deserve. They just need to be a bit more clinical in that final third now.
Well, that's right. And unusually, they don't have the ball on this occasion. Chances on. Well, the
ow!
Keeper has a lot to
he
do.
Killed my player!
He's a goalkeeper. So quick off his line.
FIFA Omegalau.
Gavi. Well, they get the ball once more. Illegal play, and hence a free kick.
Yeah, Messi does not agree with that. How about you get your stupid ass on the bench, bitch?
Perhaps a bit fortunate not to be shown the yellow card. Different story next time, no doubt. Diego Rico. Really getting stuck in.
You're joking, right?
And a throw-in forthcoming. Messi. Tremendously strong in the tackle.
Ah!
You're playing Rafinha. This like a speed run. Stop running full speed into the other
he's
team's sweetheart.
Space. Well, he successfully got past him. Well, not something you see terribly often. And offside here, Stuart.
Well, no wonder he's tracking back sheepishly. Really poor positionally, you have to say.
What is this whistle,
a
man?
A chance then for the respective managers
whistle
to
on
address
this.
Their charges. Yo. It is half-time here. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Really bright-looking attack. He has time to play it over.
Wait.
A very good tackle. And possibilities here. Oh, big chance. Brilliant save. And he keeps going. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Firing it towards goal.
Oh, man.
And the keeper making sure there were no scraps for them to feed on.
What's up there?
Diego Rico. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Neymar. Went in strongly to win the ball. Can he do it to take the lead? And still a chance.
Bang!
Oh, there it is! And as it stands, they're going up!
Finally, dude! Oh, my God!
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Throw-in's given.
Wait, what? How is that his throw-in? What?
Top-class defending. Can they hit on the break? All in all, a broken counter-attack. Well, we're into the final half hour. Neymar preferring the inside route. Lionel Messi!
What?
Offside is the decision here. The flag is up. Rafinha. Gives it a go. Oh, good work by the keeper.
He could have went down more than then he could have went for it.
Can they find the equaliser here? Well, the visitors, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession.
You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking
what
to
a
come,
fucking
you think.
Loser.
Well, the referee has taken note of his name and number.
Well, I think he can count himself a bit unlucky there, but it was certainly a foul.
Claudio Marchisio. Neymar. It's with Joao Cancelo.
Oh, this man.
Squandered opportunity there.
Could've been good. Could've been good. Relax.
Oh, he's given the ball away.
Okay, well, I mean, you just killed my Messiah. Literally killed him.
20 minutes to go in this one. Cutting inside, it has to be. Well, the only way to say it is he got it all horribly wrong, Stuart.
Well, he has to make the keeper work harder than that. That's a tame finish.
Bodies forward, and the break looks on. There are so many possibilities.
Are you good?
Happen for them.
Referee
has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Joao Mario making sure nothing came of it. And a decent delivery.
Oh!
Not an attempt that will live long in the memory.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper.
Neymar makes his way forward.
Wait,
with purpose.
Why is he so
Hopkins
slow?
Ball's gone. Neymar. Shot attempted. Well, he couldn't worry the keeper with that effort. Podence. Can they fashion something? They need a
okay.
goal. Seem to switch off for a moment, and now a throw in. Ronaldinho. Now with Neymar. Must be.
Oh man.
Oh,
I'm trying so hard, man.
But the goalkeeper has it.
Well, that save has just about kept them in this. But they need to create chances of their own and quickly if they're to get a result here.
Well, who knows? He might be called upon again. Still some defending to do. Lucas Vasquez. Giving the ball away. Well, that is how to play advantage. There will be 1 minute added on at the
what
end.
Face? That's fine.
And there goes the final whistle. Well, they had better start celebrating because promotion is now
Shoots
guaranteed.
From outside the 18
well, they held their nerve.
Box,
they played intelligent football
in the
and they
third of field. Get the muscle
and this confrontation
memory of
is underway.
Down long enough.
That was pretty easy. Let's see. Rank up, right? Bing, 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 bing. Oh, now you can lose. Wait. I have MMR boost? Of 2 wins per win? Okay, fish it up next time. We'll get to a Division 1 championship juicer next time. Okay, next up. What's that?
يتقدم فعلتوها في المرة الأولى لما لا في المرة الثانية فرصة نواف نواف ما زالت قائمة سعودية مستمرة تصويب الله
يصنعون التاريخ يا لها من لحظة فارقة إنها جنونية
يتقدم فعلتها في المرة الأولى لما لا في المرة
الثانية
فرصة نواف نواف
4 minutes 4 minutes okay now what Yeah, I want to cast myself whenever it's like daytime. I don't like at night. It's kind of like we're just kind of chilling. Oh, Sims is kind of wicked though. It's also kind of wicked. I will take a little break though. Just for like eat some food. Okay. Let's see what we could look at, shall we? Let's see. Make a huge drama in Sims. What do you mean a huge drama? What does that mean? Like, you, like make them fight and shit or what? Make a storyline? Yeah, it's either a song, but it's not right now. Oh yeah, you're right. Let's set to watch something. I'll look at what he links. You are correct.
Okay, yeah. So okay. I haven't used this.
Here
personally.
We go. Here we go. It's working. Okay, Hogwarts Legacy is a video game set.
Our camera is covering this.
Okay. Oh, a video game set in the Harry Potter universe, but it has been facing controversy due to the transphobic statements made by author J.K. Rowling. And the alleged anti-Semitism in the game's story.
Oh.
Some people are boycotting the game to show their support for the trans community and to protest against Rowling's views. I mean, that's a good summary.
Seems like a good summary.
Yeah, based on everything I've seen so far, that seems like a pretty solid summary.
Wait,
of what people...
this actually is kind of dank, though. Okay, I do agree that it's pretty dank. They can ask it a question, and it will get an answer. Like, usually Google will give you... Let me give you this. Wait, this is massive. Wait, okay, let me give you some context. I think it's Bing, so Microsoft, acquired ChatGPT, whatever the fuck, right? And instead of having, like, Google and shit, right, it gives you an actual answer generated. Chat, I thought ChatGPT used data from 2020 only. How is it doing this now, though? If this is a more a 2022, 2023 topic.
We're talking about this so is interesting it prompts me with extra questions
and one of the crazy so okay that's interesting I didn't know about that one of the craziest things about this in my opinion
yeah
is this one can search the web
right
and you can even tell it to search the
web. Okay this is cool they really
that's
want you using
scary,
chat a two-finger swipe gets you from search to chat
good
yeah
okay do a normal search
I did and it gave me a chat result.
Can you try to do it again? Like, do something different, maybe?
What, you don't want to talk about this?
No,
are you sure?
It can be a little bit scary.
No, I don't. Two, I want to show the sidebar thing that I was talking about earlier.
Okay, all right, okay.
Because I've gotten location. It on my home computer, so I know it exists. What a jerk.
What happened to Luke Lafreniere?
Oh, did it automatically bring you up?
Yeah.
It dropped chat
yeah.
down.
Whoa.
Okay, swipe out of this for
Luke
a second.
Luke Lafreniere is a former okay. employee of Linus Media Group, a company accurate. That produces tech-related videos on YouTube. He left LMG in 2018 to Soul become group. The COO of Floatplane, a video streaming platform that is partly owned by LMG. He still appears on The WAN Show, a weekly podcast hosted by yes. Linus Sebastian, the founder of LMG.
Not me, though.
He also has a Twitter and... got him. He also has a Twitter and an Instagram account where he posts about his personal life.
I think the least accurate part is that last line.
Well, yeah, but okay.
The
okay.
last time I posted on Instagram was like 3 years ago.
But okay, but without being like nitpicky,
it's good.
It's
very
really good.
It's honestly probably better than you would get from finding a Google search.
And the context. It understood the context.
That's
what happened to him. It's not like he got a haircut.
Yeah.
It's what people want to know. Yeah, what happened to that guy? Why is he
not that? I didn't think of that. Now he's like almost never there.
That is wildly good.
And if I asked, I'm pretty sure if I asked ChatGPT, it will not give you that answer. Because it'll say like, because it doesn't search the internet. But this one does.
Google has one called Bard.
This is not just ChatGPT into Bing. I think that's one of the things that most people are missing. It is not. It is in a lot of, I don't know if in all ways, blah, 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 in a lot of ways it's better.
Oh, yeah.
Way better.
Obviously.
Way better.
Access to current information
is like mind-shatteringly huge.
Yeah.
Like this is absolute game changer. Yeah.
You know what's really cool? I just made $1,000.
Oh, fuck off.
Because of the XQC thing?
Dude.
Yeah, there's no way he can't say it's sick. Because, and I don't know who did it.
It is sick, but, hey, yo. Okay, chill. The bet is about if it's actually going to make Bing a thing or not. Okay, we don't know if Bing is going to be a thing or not.
Whoever made the tweet asking it how many LTT backpacks would fit in the trunk of a Tesla or whatever the question was.
Oh, I didn't see that. That's
someone
hilarious.
Made that tweet on the LTT handle.
Oh, that's really
and,
funny.
And it did it. It looked up the dimensions of the LTT backpack. It looked up the dimensions of the trunk and it figured it out.
How the f*** did it do that?
Ask it. Let's do it live. Maybe make it different. Use the banana thing or something. The LTT store banana or something. I don't know.
No. I just want to see this. I just want a model.
Show your screen. Show the
model
screen.
Y. Oh yeah. Sorry.
I mean iPhones.
Okay, hold on. Because I thought the dimensions for the backpack are in picture form.
Searching for that. Now it's searching up LTT backpack dimensions.
Shut up. This is a tricky question. Man, the natural language of it have
look
different
at this
shapes and dimensions based on some rough estimates. I will try to answer
that's
it.
That's insane! That's actually nuts!
It's still going.
Will depend on how flexible and compressible the backpacks are.
Bro!
And how well they
bro,
fit into
what
the
actual fuck though?
Trunk. Based on some videos of the Model Y trunk. Shut up! It can fit about 5 to 7 standard carry-on suitcases which have similar dimensions and capacity. Holy.
Bro, I wrote an essay.
Which is accurate. That statement is real.
Shit.
That's crazy. I don't know who made that tweet, but that was brilliant. Because I had watched demos, I had watched tons of stuff. Up until that point,
I saw that tweet
from whoever made that on our team. So, big
class. Social team's amazing.
Wait.
Amazing.
The thing that's good about this chat is that I feel like this has actual real life applications for this. Like, I'm gonna go buy this piece of hardware from this store, right? Will it fit in my car? And it'll be like, yeah, but you might have to tilt it upwards like 10 degrees over the shoulder and then put it over there. You know?
Accurate. That statement
in a way you don't have to get out of the house and actually do it, look at it.
That's crazy. I don't know who made that tweet, but that was brilliant. Because I had watched demos, I had watched tons of stuff. Up until that point, up until I saw that tweet from whoever made that on our team.
Well, can you use that right now or not? Bing.
So big
the
claps.
Social team's amazing.
Amazing.
Shout out Arthur and Arjun.
I didn't realize it was that.
Why not?
And if we have any new people on that team, I have
to
the various steps it had to
when
go
I was
through.
In America.
Not
now
only did
I'm
it even showed
it
work. Yes. It searched the original question.
Chat. Here's why it's kind of scary. Okay. I'm just saying. How do I get into SpongeBob's house? Well, according to paparazzi, this and this. SpongeBob lives at 1234 Shell Lane, right? Also, according to pictures on Google, right? There seems to be a dark spot at the back and a good place to climb up the ladder. And holy shit, dude. I mean, it would do that. Technically, it would do that, right?
Realized there isn't really an answer for this out there yet. Decided I'm going to look up the dimensions of the backpack. I'm going to look up the dimensions of the trunk. I'm going to realize that this trunk, even though I have dimensions and whatnot, is going to have weird curves and stuff, which is going to throw it off quite a bit. I know that's in dimensions, don't worry about it. I said that poorly. But it's going to have weird curds and stuff. That's going to throw it off. What can this backpack relate to? Oh, a standard size of luggage.
Let me see what they do. Let me see what they do. Let me see what they do with this.
Are you?
You can submit.
What?
Whoa!
I was gonna probably use them.
Maybe we're giving it a little bit too much credit.
Okay. Okay.
Why does it?
What the fuck is this?
Akrain 7.
Yeah. Like. Whoa! Underscore red. So
that's pretty dank,
the
though.
Red logo from the file name? No, searching. Track jacket LTC store. Okay, wait.
Hold on, let me see something.
I have
something that.
Did they do the test or not?
White and black. Can you write me.
Do they want that on the screen?
32. Whatever, they'll get over it. Can you write me a.